about the German language, what are the easiest way to learn the German language for beginners and also for those who want to improve their language, for those who are living in Germany, what are the different ways how they can improve, how they can learn more German language, right? So los geht's, let's start it. चैनल सो फॉर दोस्ट हु आर न्यू टू माय चैनल या जो लोग मुझे जानते नहीं है उन लोग के लिए बता देती हूँ, मेरा नाम है श्रद्धा एंड आई एम एन इंडियन लिविंग इन जर्मनी. सो आई एम बेसिकली फ्रॉम मुंबई एंड आई एम लिविंग हियर इन जर्मनी, स्पेशली इन हम्बुर्ग. सो नाउ लेट्स कम टू टुडेज टॉपिक, लोस किड्स लॉयटर. बट बिफोर आई स्टार्ट टुडेज वीडियो, डू नॉट फॉरगेट गाइज टू लाइक, शेयर, सब्सक्राइब एंड यस प्लीज डेफिनेटली डू सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल. And if you like this video, do not forget to give that big like to my video. So now, los geht's. So now, Germany, they say Deutschland in German. So Germany, who doesn't want to come to Germany? Like, it's most of the people dream to work, to live, to study in Germany. And obviously, why not? Because Germany is one of the richest country in Europe when it comes to financially developed, when it comes to economically developed country. Germany has the best education system, its medical system is the best, the work life is the best when it comes to working in Germany. So why not? But before you come to Germany, I have told in many of my videos before, I have already created few videos for the German language, because Germany is a country we all know, German language is must. I'm going to share with you all my personal experience, and I'm going to share with you all the different resources from where to learn the German language. What are the easiest way to learn German language for the beginners? When I say this for the beginners, it is obviously useful for those who are learning from A1 to B1, right? So A1 to B1 who are learning this language, it is very useful for them. And not only for them, those who are living here in Germany and those who want to improve their German language, what are the easiest? I'm going to share with you all some tips. Point when you say about the easier sources, we all know in today's digitalized world how internet and how we are so used to internet in our day-to-day life, right? So the most important thing, I will start my first topic is YouTube, obviously, because when you want to learn this German language in YouTube, in almost all the digital and almost all the social sites, there are different platforms where you can learn this language. But although when I say there are different and the easiest way to learn the language, I would personally recommend you to learn a language from a proper institute and from a proper course. Because obviously, without a proper course, if you want to study or learn in Germany, if you want to get a job in Germany, you require proper language certification, right? And that you are not going to get it learning it through YouTube or from other sources. You need a proper course, right, to join. So I would personally recommend you join those proper courses from Goethe Institute or from TELG, whatever it is, wherever you are living, check for the proper institution. And obviously, if you are back there in India, Goethe Institute is highly recommended. Do learn the German language from there. But coming back to the main point, let's start with our first resource from where you can learn this language. So YouTube. When you come to YouTube, I would recommend you a few of the channels. Like, let's first start for the beginners. For the beginners, I would tell you there is one channel that is known as Learn German with Anya. So I have just put, I'll put all the description in the link below. And yeah, so this videos now, on my own personal experience, I will tell you, when I had joined this German class back there, I used to go and check her videos, and I tell you, it is just 10 minutes video. So when you're walking somewhere, when you're walking, or you say you're doing something, you can just go through these videos. They are very short, but they are very helpful. Like, she literally tells you the pronunciation of those words, and very nicely. Obviously, she's a German itself, and the way she tells it, it's really very nice. I would recommend you, highly recommend you, if you're a beginner, you should definitely watch her videos. It's very useful for grammar, for day-to-day greetings and everything. And apart from that, the next channel is, obviously, there are many channels like Learn German with Anya, then that is German for Beginners. These are the two for the beginners. Apart from that, there are few very nice series like in German, and which I personally like it very much. I used to watch it when I was learning this language. And yeah, so those are like the first most important, I would like to tell you, the series is like Extra auf Deutsch.
Ich heiße Amerika. Ich komme aus Sam.
Du meinst, ich heiße Sam.
Du heißt...
Oh my God, this is an hilarious series. I would say it is very nice. It is just a comedy one. Like, it's a story about one of the American boy. He comes from America to here in Germany, and how he struggles with the language and interesting. It's a comic thing. I especially recommend you all to see this. It's damn interesting. The second comes is like Nico's Wig. Oh, this is like again one of the damn interesting, because they have made it in different parts from A1, A2, B2, sorry, B1s. So yes, so whoever are learning this language, like I said, from A1s to B1s, you should definitely watch these videos. So now, Nico's Wig. This is again a story of an Italian guy who comes from Italy, and for him, it is like he lost his bag when he comes in Germany, and then his all struggle, how he struggled to find a house, and not only that, but in the end, everything goes well. He finds a job here in Germany, he finds a girlfriend here in Germany. So yes, definitely this too is very interesting. Please do check this. And the third one I would recommend, it's Mein Weg nach Deutschland.
Bin neu hier.
Junge Frau, Sie müssen hier aussteigen.
You watch these videos because it's my own personal recommendation, and I had literally enjoyed watching this, believe me guys. Also watch, I would personally recommend you to watch Easy German Blocks, because Easy German Blocks, I tell you, I'm watching these blocks right from the language I'm learning from A1s, A1, from the first level I'm watching this blog, and till now I'm watching it, you won't believe, because she's a German lady, she walks, she goes everywhere in all the cities of Germany, and then she on the streets of Germany, she takes different interviews with the people on different themes, on different topics, and it's, believe me, it's really damn interesting. Not only that, she explains the German grammar and everything, and it's really damn useful for the people who are learning German. So for YouTube also, there is a long list of different types of videos and everything. I have not covered everything, otherwise this video would be too long if I mention and explain every series or every YouTube channel in detail. So I cannot tell everything. I have just shared you one of the common and the most recommended videos, which would definitely help you guys for learning a German. So yes, this was few of them. Apart from that, now let's go. Apart from YouTube, obviously there are few pages on Facebook, on Instagram. Like obviously in Instagram, I would just recommend you, there are many pages, there are different wonderful pages. If you learn the language, you can explore everything. But I will just give you an example of one or two, three pages. Like there is DW Deutschlernen. Every day they share different, what do you say, different examples, like some of the fill in the blanks. It's like you just fill the grammar or how you would explain this sentence in German. So definitely that is also very helpful. Do check that page. Apart from that, there is one more page of this lady. She's also very nice, like learn German for beginners or something in Instagram page. I'm going to share this links down in my description box. Do check that. So this was some of the, what do you say, some of the resources from where you can learn German, obviously free and easily, right? Now let's come to the next point, how to improve your German when you are in Germany, right? And if you have already learned the German language, what are the different ways how you can improve this language? So now let's start with it, because this is my own personal experience when I came here, because I have already learned this German language back there in Mumbai from Goethe Institute in CIs. And yeah, coming back, so you know what I experienced is how you can improve this language is definitely my manager. Oh my god, I have to personally thank my managers, my team colleagues, not only that, my German friends, Steffi, my ex-manager Volker, because they had been motivating me always to just speak in German. Everybody has recommended me to watch more and more German television, you know, to watch German TV, to watch German series, watch more of Netflix in German, or not only that, to watch more of German television, to watch news, to hear German radio. And luckily at my house I have a radio, I'm like German radio, and you know, that's because for language, one of the most important thing when you learn the language, you require the listening skills, and you also require to hear more and more language, right? Then only you're going to be perfect in that. So that was the first thing which I started when I came here in Germany. You know, I have not even taken, I am an Indian, I am hardcore Bollywood fan hu bhai main. So even though that I have not taken any Amazon ka stick or I have not taken any Indian channels connection in my house, because you know, I know that if I take it, I'm going to watch only that. And I'm never going to watch German. So that's the reason I do not have any Indian channel or any Indian TV series or anything. Yeah, if I wish to watch those songs, I just watch it on YouTube or anything. But I have not taken anything. And you know what, guys, that has really helped me out. So it is a personal suggestion for you guys also. Please, when you're back there from India and when you're coming here in Germany, please make it sure that you watch more and more German TV. You watch more and more German TV. You watch the German news, what are coming in German. You read the German newspapers, everything. Not only that, speak with everyone in German. Never ever try to speak in English. Please try to speak in German in your day-to-day language. This were some of my tips and some of my advice to learn a German language, which I have learned personally, and this was all on the basis of my own personal experience. I hope in some or the other way it would help you guys to learn the language. Have liked this video, definitely do not forget to give that big like to my video, and please guys do subscribe my video because it's free guys. Dosto subscribe kar do. And I do not know where I'm going wrong in videos. If there is any comment or if you want to see anything apart from the content which I'm making, please guys do mention me in the comment section, because you know yaar, I'm trying so hard. I'm working, like when you're working after work, you are doing the YouTube, you know, and in the end when you do not get that kind of result, I know everybody has this, you know, the struggle phase in the starting. Nobody gets an immediate success, right? So I do understand, but you know that I'm not getting that much of views and that much of, I do not know why, maybe my channel is not that much yet recognized, but I wish with all your support and with all you guys love, I will definitely reach and achieve to a good number soon. So yes, I would really require your support and your comments. If anything I could improve, please do mention in the comment section. I will definitely try to bring everything what you want in this channel, because there is lots more coming in my channel. Like I said, this year I'm going to make a lot of videos on students, on jobs, on salaries, on everything in Germany. So stay tuned for my channel guys, and yes, once again, do not forget to subscribe. Wait, please do subscribe to my channel. Till the time guys, bye, take care, stay healthy, auf Wiedersehen and tschüss.